A Broward sheriff's deputy was taken to the hospital after two prisoner transport vehicles were involved in a crash with a van in Pompano Beach. This happened earlier this morning near the intersection of West Atlantic Boulevard and North Andrews Avenue. The deputy suffered non-life-threatening injuries and no other injuries were reported, but as a precaution, seven prisoners were also taken to the hospital for medical clearance. It's unclear what led up to the crash.